show us the basics is Zumba instructor Rosie Ballard. Welcome.
Hi. Nice. Thank you for having us here.
Thank you for coming in to show. So why is Zumba such a great workout?
You know what? It's an awesome workout. You get a great workout and you have fun with it. So anybody that says I have two left feet, they can do Zumba.
They can do Zumba. Yes. All right. Well, let's see it. Let's show us some of the basic moves then.
All right. So let's just start off with just a regular march.
So you just march.
Yep. Okay. So you can keep it like a very basic march. And then from here, you just add more hips.
Add more hips, okay.
Yeah, so you're doing cardio, but of course, you're working your core, your whole body, right? Mm-hmm. So this one, you can actually do like a cumbia step. So let's just go front
fancy.
And back. Front, it's very simple, but you just the same thing.
Add
just
more hips. And then you add a little flair to it,
yes,
right?
Yes, there you go.
Spice it up.
Perfect, you're doing great.
And now, how long is a typical Zumba class?
Let's switch it.
So
it's about an hour.
Okay.
Yeah, an hour and you're done. So you can burn anywhere between 500 to 1,000 calories.
Right.
Everybody's different, of
and
course.
And it's a total body workout, right?
Yes, it's a total body workout.
Okay.
Okay, let's
so
go
you're
back
working
to merengue.
Merengue?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
What are we working, what you're saying?
Yeah, what are we working?
So you're working everything. You're doing cardio, you're doing legs, you're doing, of course, your body, muscles. You're getting all those muscles involved and you're having fun.
And you're having fun.
Exactly.
And any age can do this?
Yes, anybody. Yeah, they actually have a program for kids called Zumbatomic, and they have Zumba Gold, which is the
for
older
the
population.
55
yeah,
and
yes.
plus.
Everybody gets to do Zumba.
That's great. Now, are there any health restrictions for people?
No.
Like if you have any injuries or something?
You know, of
be...
course, anybody that has any medical conditions, it's for everybody. May need to modify a little bit.
Right.
So yeah, it's for everybody.
Everybody. That's awesome. And it's a ton of fun.
Yeah. Did you have fun?
I did.
See?
I did.
That's
I think
good.
I got my workout in for the day. I'm good.
So you burned some calories. Perfect.
Thanks, Rosie. And
Thank
now
you.
Over to Andrea here. Once you work out, of course, you have to eat right and
yes,
take
whether
it away.
Yes, whether you're working out, whether you're fueling up before your workout or after, Brad Kloss is here and he's going to help us with what we need to know. What should we be fueling up with before and after the workout, Brad?
Well, a Zumba is a great workout, and really what you want to do is take in some carbs right up front. So before your workout, you need to sustain that workout, keep you going. I mean, if you go to the gym, you want to get everything out of it that you do.
Yeah.
You know, go in, get out, get a great workout. So taking like a half a bagel or a banana or something like that works great.
Okay. Now, also sports drinks are great too, and protein shakes, right?
Absolutely.
So tell us about what you have here and why is this one, the FitPro, so good?
Okay, so after a workout, it's great to get something like this in your body because you need to refill your body. Protein. Protein's critical for rebuilding your muscles. And this is a great option. It's ready to drink. It's already made. You don't have to take a jug of powder with water, mix it up. It's a shelf-stable product. It's all natural. Your muscles need protein, so this is a great option to getting a natural source, natural sweetener protein into your body.
And I've tried the chocolate. The chocolate tastes like chocolate milk. It doesn't taste like a protein powdery type of drink.
That's because it's never made with powders. It's always a liquid.
There you go.
Now, can I put a shot of espresso in here, Brad?
Absolutely. Two if it's before five.
Double before five. I like the way you think.
That's what we'll drink before the show.
Maybe a shot of vodka if I'm feeling a little...
We've tried that.
I think I knew it. Brad, thank you. For more on Rosie and Brad, we've got you linked up.